Okay, so I taught myself the ukulele. This is Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I am going to give it a shot. This is by Israel Kamakawiwoʻole. I hope I said that right. I'm gonna look that up after the fact to see if that's how you actually pronounce his name. But coolest story in the world. He went into the studio, recorded this song on like one try, and then just like left, and it became one of the best songs ever that people know and love everywhere. So I teach myself how to play ukulele. I don't really know how to play anything that consistently. I've really only know how to play my own song, which I wrote, which requires just three chords, and I try to learn songs here and there. My partner Jack asked me to learn this song because he likes this song, so I went ahead and challenged myself, and I figured I'd share it. So here we go. That it doesn't have to be perfect. Just do it if it makes you happy. Just do it if it makes you happy and have fun with it, because that's all that counts. Seriously, that's all that counts. Love and good vibes. Love and good vibes.